Hello guys, I'm going to show you how to forward a port in TP-Link router. First go to this link 192.168.0.1. The username is admin, the password is also admin. Click on login. Now select forwarding, select port triggering, click on add new. Now I'm going to forward port number 27015. If you want TCP or UDP alone, you can select it. I'm going to select both. Type the same port again, 27015. Status enabled. Click on save. Now your port has been forwarded. Thanks for watching, guys. Hit like and subscribe.